disease that we are not aware of. Disturbed souls playing out forever these games that we once thought we would be scared of. We're damaged people, praying for something that doesn't come from somewhere deep inside us. Depraved souls, trusting in the one thing that this life has not denied us.